Yes, Obodo Nigeria reports 304 new confirmed cases of coronavirus. And sake of the death toll, now we don't jump reach 888. Obodo Nigeria Center for Disease Control and CDC then opened this matter on Sunday. And the center, Sama, say 5 deaths been there recorded for inside we Obodo. And then still yan still till date, say we Obodo don't record 43,841 confirmed cases and 20,308 discharged and 888 people now don't die for inside the 36 states and even the FCT. And it shows say 304 new cases been there reported from 15 states, and maybe Lagos 81, FCT 39, Abia 31, Kaduna 24, Rivers 23, Plateau 16, Cross River 13, Ebonyi 12, Ondo 12, Ekiti 11, Edo 11, Benue 10, Nasarawa 10, Ogun and Gombe, and get 5 cases each. And the health agency, Iyan, say multisectoral and national emergency operation center, they activate level 3 and then will continue to coordinate the COVID-19 national response activities across the country. And then Samayan say if anybody tests positive for COVID-19 and say he no get symptoms and he or she supposed to stay for house and stay far from each other. And the NCDC then still here and say the risk to be infected with the virus say could be higher if people relate less than 6 feet from each other for crowded public places, if they freely share equipment and no practice social distancing and other habits to stay very, very healthy.